here at boerePlaas. Today is the 2nd November 2020. We are taking some tilapia out of this small fish pond. Daniel and Kapit, oh, they already catch one. Jumping like crazy. Well, it's still alive, we're gonna eat you up. Today they're looking for, let's see how many are gonna come out here. Some escape. Oh, that one is big. I can bite. It bite. Well, Daniel, you have teeth? Well, we have now tatlo lima. Oh, that one is big. Wow, they jump. Only lima.
There's
a small, yeah, small one. They jump lekker.
Wow! Oh, honey, you're good, no?
Huh? Are you saying box? Oh, yeah. They long pad. They can bite box. Can they bite? Now we have six. Go, go, go. While they are taking this tilapia out, there's a carabao, one of my carabaos outside, eating grass. There in the there. So one of the carabaos. Oh wait, they jump. Oh yeah. Some leaves. Okay, maybe next time I catch that I can learn. Wow, that one is big. Whoa, I will take out the these things have thorns that can stick you. We're gonna take it out and overnight put in clean water so that all the mud can come out. Whoa, there's a lot. Whoa. Wow, there's some nice big ones.
Kilo?
I think maybe half kilo, 600. That one can go back. Oh, that big one. There's some big ones. Box is bringing water. There's potato checking what's going on. I have a lot of. Oh, there's a lot. Hello. Catch Capita. Don't let it fall back. There's a lot inside there. Come on, buddies. Come on, buddies. Go, buddies. Go, buddies. Start raining. The rain is coming. I must go out of the rain with my camera. Big. A lot of rain coming. Shit, but then I'm supposed to still take video. Okay, lass. I'm gonna stop for now. Yeah, we have a few inside here. We're gonna count later on. Take all the leaves out. Sticks. We're gonna clean it nice. And then tomorrow we're selling it. Oh. Coming, 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 coming. I think it's maybe tapos. There's another one, maybe 1/2 kilogram. That one can maybe go back. Okay, I'm gonna go out of the rain. Oh, raining, raining, my camera is getting wet. Going out of the rain. The rain is coming. Wait, I stand here on the pots while they're taking out.
We have a bucket.
We're gonna stop now, for now.
We have a big bucket.
What bucket? Going on with the catching of the tilapia at my small fish pond. Box here, this one. Box. Wow, there's more. Now I cannot go closer. Now catching in the rain. Yeah, it rained a lot. This is the Philippines, tropic island. Was raining nice, lekker hier. Go boys, go and go, go, go. yeah, this bucket good. You're wet now. You take this one, box. You are on the camera today. You're gonna kick. Yeah.
The umbrella,
you have another umbrella? Oh yeah, I can be part of the action. Wait, they're gonna get this umbrella. This umbrella is. I have umbrella now. My umbrella is gubba, is broken, but we're gonna go so they can be part of the action. Close up, closer. I go closer. Wow, it's rain, but it stopped. It stopped raining now. Yeah. There's more?
It's a very big.
But I must leave for the next time.
Only there's a lot there. Now.
Also gonna catch.
Oh,
that one's small. I'll stand on a rock. How many now inside here, box, do you know?
I don't have any idea.
I tried to count, but I stopped counting.
I'm going to go to the water. sila ng kilo, no? Banta mo dan, mo pila ng kilo dan?
Up in the rock, now I can catch. I think it's finished. Yeah, escape. What happened to the net they used before?
They just borrowed it.
Okay, but then we can also make a nice net later on, box.
We will for the catching.
Well, for the catching, for that other side, because the other side gonna be a lot. This is just this pond was here at boerePlaas. This one was just for testing to see how they grow, what do they eat, what must we do. Then we make more ponds down there. Then we're gonna make more ponds. What's got plum?
I don't know, then
you'll be careful. Wow. Oh, yeah. Nice.
I will get some water.
Get some water for us. I'm the cameraman. This box going and get some more water for the fish. I think it's now almost empty. Well, it must grow again. Go, go, go. Tapos na. We want to escape. Okay, guys, here you can see, you guys can see in Philippines how we cut some tilapia here at boerePlaas, Negros Island, Philippines. I'm gonna go stop now for now.
So busy.
What are you gonna do now, box? Daniel?
They're done because we want to weigh.
You have a weighing scale?
We will balance it from a little bit.
We are weighing the tilapia. It's still raining. That's more than enough. You cannot weigh like that, box is wrong.
Apat.
No, it must put a tire. Now put inside here and then take off wider. Take off wider. You guys. We have this primitive way of weighing it. Make it zero. Leave it.
4 kilograms.
You are moving a lot.
4. Yeah,
4.
4 kilograms.
Ato yung 4. Estimate lang.
Fry everything in. Right, I want, you guys are so far. Let's wait for a check inside. That's 4 kilograms.
What the?
There's that baby.
What?
Yeah, there's a lot. There's about 8 kilos. Yeah, put everything in that. This. Yeah. I don't know if it's going to work, but. We might maybe take half, half.
Check. Okay.
Wait, I want to see the camera.
Okay.
For is the eight? People, the channel people, 8. This we have 12. Okay, cool.
That's a brand. No,
12. We need no Tracy. 12. And I all in one bucket, 12 kilograms.
No, we can put in water.
Look, one is lang the demo.
This you can put. You can put.
Net.
Bring it closer to the when we're gonna. But this. We bring it closer to the tap. Just show the people on the channel, they are jumping the record. Take half, half so we can carry it. Lighter a bit.
Grabe!
Iban mo patay ng iban?
Nahaw!
Bring it closer to duck duck. Well, don't worry, we'll pick up duck duck. That one jump. One jump out. Okay, buddy, we're gonna. Let's see if I can pick it up, but I have an umbrella camera and I cannot pick up. What's saying?
300 jita. He wants 2.
2 kilograms. And your orders?
Bali tres.
Now we're gonna put now clean water and clean, get all the mud out. But there's not much. Not that muddy. But when, how many fish are there inside, you think?
I don't know how many.
The 12 divided by 3 or by 2. 24, maybe 30. This the second time we harvest. The first time was for the family. Just eating nice here.
This one is for the income.
For a little bit income.
first time dan yang first time dan imo dan pangamot dan.
But you can split it up and then free the bucket in this one.
Why do you want this? Kasi niyo, diba yan ha? Anong gusto yung hahaw? Nang kwan? Ano ba sa'yo dan? Ano ka magdag po alay? At nagkaya. Ay, hindi pa kanon?
Namin ko. Pinating bakal ka rin ito din eh.
Di mo yung dagko yung tlokya?
Ha?
Mo yung dagko.
We are weighing for the clients that order tilapia per kilogram. Usually it's about 3 fishes to get 1 kilogram, but that one is nice big. That one maybe one. Should have turned the meter this side and I could have seen it. But I say the average size of a big tilapia is about 600 grams. Because you won't get a kilo, not really a kilo.
The other one is almost half kilogram.
Yeah, that's what I say. It's close to fully grown. That one maybe. Well, just throw the water out there. About 2 kilos. 2 kilos. How many fish inside there, box? What happened if it die, box?
Huh?
What happened if the fish die?
The fish won't die.
No, so it cannot die so fast. But can you sell it? Only so that they still try to keep it alive for a while, at least for a few hours. But that's fresh out of the pond, fish pond. So Kapit is washing his feet. Wash the other side. Yeah. Box putting more water in. She feels sorry for the fish because it's gonna die. Tapos? Finish? Okay, we're gonna stop now. Yeah, 12 kilos is not bad for that small pond.
You know what, Daniel is very good when it comes to estimating. This is 4 kilograms, and then you estimate that this one might be 8 kilograms.
Uh-huh. Yeah, already, because he already knows the way. Kapit? Yeah, because he's the guy looking after it.
Box.
Okay, it's raining, we have an umbrella is here. I will just put for all of us. Ooh, nice raining here at boerePlaas. Harvesting tilapia. You guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Cheers.